What is up, Jamly, ladies and gentlemen of the online Jamly? This, of course, is JamiroFan2000 here. We get another episode of the Jamiroquai Minute. All the latest Jamiroquai news about the band, the music, and everything that's all Jamiroquai. Well, an anonymous member of the Jamly, one of my old friends from the Jamly, has imparted upon me a lot of rare photographs from Jamiroquai's Fest, including concerts, photo shoots, and what have you. So let's get into more news about that. In Jamiroquai rare photography news, I had recorded Jamiroquai Minute to note that just recently I started sharing some very rare photographs of Jamiroquai, some literally unseen outside of, you know, possible stock photography. But an anonymous member of the Jamly sent me a nice little trove of very rare photographs of Jamiroquai from their live side, from their Photoshop, from photo shoots, and much, much more. And I have been slowly trickling out these rare photo sets of Jamiroquai to the Jamly on the Reddit Jamly. And of course, the R Jamiroquai fan subreddits, and of course, I've been sharing it over on my Instagram. But there is still yet an amount, a lot of more pictures for me to share. But I'm the member of the Jamly who sent me these pictures prefers to remain anonymous. But these pictures are absolutely amazing. I hope everybody in the Jamly who had the free time are being able to enjoy these great pictures that I'm being able to share from Jamiroquai's past, present, and in some cases, a little bit from the future. But if you'd like a recap of all the pictures that I've so far shared of these rare picture sets of Jamiroquai's past, ranging from live gigs, photo shoots, and what have you, I'll be sure to put a link to the list of so far all the pictures that I've shared off my Imgur and, of course, all my social media in the description of this video down below so you can catch up on them and check them out for yourself. And as always, this is JamiroFan2000. I'll see you again really soon with another JamiroQuai Minute. Bye-bye, everybody, and stay safe.